Why Grandpa Lives in the Garage. My name is Brad Goss, and I write children's books. When your gran died, granddad couldn't cope. He had so many bills, and spent his money on... When the bank took his house, he had nowhere to go. So we cleaned out the garage before it started to snow. We set up a tent so Grandpa could sleep. He can't pay any rent, and sometimes he weeps. He can't come in the house unless it's an emergency. He's independent out there. One bucket for poo, one bucket for pee. Why Grandpa Lives in the Garage is available on Amazon.